Lumix, it is always automated. The isle is too small, the population is concentrated. The news became celebrities, fashion, fiction, small world crisis disassociation systems. The 1% pretending that in the public interest, to focus on the problem, argue on the symptoms. Water levels rising, death is a distance. War hungry editors, voters are the enemy. Everyone's a terrorist, no one acts responsibly. Fast food, apathy, the rich eat the poor. Your God won't help us, looking old and uncomfortable. The news says do nothing, these people are unstoppable. Trust in your autocracy, eat another animal. Don't let your kids out, there are pedophiles around you. Don't leave the house, the wild children will surround you. Pylons, skyscrapers, aeroplanes, oil spill, plastic, concrete, carcasses, landfill.
Mid-range migraine, cancer, membranes. Sometimes I think I'm going to see, I swear I might hijack a plane.
I just can't take it, I'm going to explode. I just can't take it, I'm going.
Uses entertainment. Everything you buy is on the blood of the innocent, and everybody's working hard to keep themselves ignorant. This country's to blame, and no one's independent. Killing all the elephants spawns a civil war. The votes are all irrelevant. You're scared of your government. The advertising companies aim at undervised. I don't believe the answer is to wait for the sunrise. Do what you're told. They need to think, just listen. TV reaffirms that you are actually the victim. You are just a cog. You are just a piece, and you are actually to blame for your compliance in the system. Recycling your cheap clothes, leave them at the clothes drop. Send them back to sweatshops, buy them off your desktop. Afghanistan, Palestine, Mexico, Syria, UK, Germany, France and America.
Mid-range migraine, cancer, membranes. Sometimes I think I'm going insane, I swear I might hijack a plane.
I just can't take it, I'm going to explode. I just can't take it, I'm going to explode. I just can't take it, I'm going to explode. I'm going to explode, I'm going to explode. I just can't take it, I'm going to explode.